And from the tip-off, this would be pretty much Archbold's way. Dakota Shaw working in the post. He's going to hit the tough contested shot. Bryan up early, but Archbold answering. Noah Gomez around the screen, and he buries the two. Now Alex Roth getting the open look. And top of the key, drains the three. No problem. He streaks. Add more to the lead. Trey Theobald putting away the tough layup up off the glass and in. Now Titus Rohr. He's going to work inside and muscles in the layup over double defenders and puts that one in for the Golden Bears. Now Theobald driving inside, off the backboard, shot for two. Get the Windex on a Friday night. Now Roth driving baseline. He pulls up for two. Blue streaks up by seven. Now Gomez getting some free space, and he will drain the three. Then some more action from Theobald. He gets the pass inside, gets the layup. 24-4 at one point. Archbold on top. They go on to win tonight 52-20.